And on top of it, you don't even try to hide it. Carrying on an affair with another woman right under my nose.